Hello there, my name is Thomas Swift. Today I will be reading to you from my comic book, Ink Spiders, a short collection of helpful arachnids designed to assist the reader in understanding a few archaic words. Written and illustrated by Thomas Swift. Copyright 2017, all rights reserved. The Robber Baron. A business tycoon who has great wealth and influence, but whose methods are morally questionable and often unethical. A predatory plutocrat. The Carpetbagger. One who comes to a place or organization with which they have no previous connection, with the sole or primary aim of personal gain, especially political or financial gain. An interloper. The Brickbat. A piece of brick used as a weapon, especially if thrown or placed in something like a sock and used as a club. A strong-arm thug or dissident who uses such a weapon. The Milquetoast. A personage of meek or cowardly disposition. A timid soul. The Alchemist. One who pursues the ancient search for a universal panacea and the philosopher's stone. A biochemical magician. The Charlatan. A malicious trickster, a snake oil salesman or dubious huckster, especially one who deceives for personal profit. A mountebank. The Rainmaker. A confidence artist who promises to end drought through a series of shady pseudo-scientific and mystical rituals. A disreputable swindler who preys on the desperate. The Tatterdemalion. One with ragged, unkempt, and tattered clothes. A ragamuffin. I'd like to thank you for joining me on this journey. Once again, my name is Thomas Swift. I am a freelance artist currently living in Boston's Four Point neighborhood. Although I presently pay the bills selling my soul bit by bit to the world of corporate IT, I'm never far from my pens, inks, and flights of macabre fancy. For more information about this comic book and any of my other works, please go to www.thomas-swift.com. That's www.thomas-swift.com. Or follow me on Twitter at Thomas Swift, TOMASSWIFT. You can also find me on Instagram at CheeseWeasel, CHEEZWEAZL. Thank you again, and I hope you have a lovely day.